For these 10 guys to make it in the modelling business, they're going to need to have the complete package.
Just feeling intimidated.
I've been beside them every step of the way.
Come on, boys!
Keeping a close eye on their model potential. And with the help of fitness expert for the Stars, Matt Roberts, they've been coached in how to achieve the perfect model body.
And that's what they're going to need if they want to win this amazing prize. The boys seemed a little too relaxed last time, and I want them to realise how big this prize is. It's bigger than big. It's a 2-year modelling contract and a season with Om underwear. It's time they got their game faces on, or indeed, their pants.
And today the boys will be having that brief encounter as they bare all at the beach. This location has been the backdrop for many a big ad campaign, and now it's our boys' chance to set temperatures rising. And the amazing location, no, it's not the Med, we're going
down to Marmy. Don't forget your bucket of spades and cottages.
Lads, how are we doing?
Morning.
You well?
Good.
Yeah, feeling good?
Yeah.
Jordan, you've been working hard?
I've been indeed. I've been training hard, eating well.
And it's going to take this kind of determination today from all 10 of our boys, as this is their last chance to prove themselves. As in the next round, 4 will be going home.
Take it, you've brought your trunks, right?
No.
Trunks? No.
No one said bring trunks.
No, I told you, man. Cheers. Cheers, yeah. I'll just walk it. See you in a...
Luckily, it's not far down to the beach.
I'm willing to do anything. I'm really serious about changing my body, getting my diet right.
Since I've changed my diet, like dramatically, I've seen a massive improvement in my physique.
If I won this competition, it'd mean the world to me. It's a great opportunity.
I do feel a lot more confident, like not like arrogantly confident, more confident within myself, because I never used to have. I'm not a confident person at all.
I'd love to stay in the competition. In fact, I'd love to win. I don't want to be just a model, I want to be like a public figure.
Well, today, Ross, your dream is about to come true. Yes, you'll be on a public beach and you're going to have to show off that figure.
Yes, it's the perfect setting for soaking up the sun and relaxing. Although today isn't about that, at least for them, anyway.
Because we have a little surprise up our sleeve.
All 10 guys are going to be competing in this photo shoot together, and it's not just sunbathing and ice cream. Oh no. We have thrown in a female model into the mix to sweeten things up. Everyone, this is Jamie. How are you doing, Jamie?
Very good, thank you.
Good, good. It's game on.
With the boys acclimatised to their surroundings, guys, this is no holiday. Best I round them up to introduce them to Jamie.
So I'm going to be one of seeing your best Baywatch runs and your best poses to camera. But there's one thing that I haven't told you. You're not going to be posing on your own. Guys, today we have the lovely Jamie to help us out. Jamie, how are you doing?
Good, thank you.
Say hi to the guys.
Hi, guys.
There we go. Good, good. So you guys happy, comfortable with posing with Jamie? Sound good? Happy about that? Yeah. Just one more thing. I forgot to mention, you're going to be wearing these. So, all good? Sweet.
Shooting the boys today is international fashion photographer Anders Brogaard, whose work has featured in Vogue, Elle and Harper's Bazaar.
What I look for in a model on a shoot like this is definitely the ability to change positions, change facial expressions, get into the mood. And we wanted this Latin American, kind of Italian, macho kind of look.
I'm first up.
Yeah.
And I've been doing a bit of homework and thinking about how I'm going to pose.
Good
and
man.
What I'm going to do.
Yeah.
Has the rest of the guys been doing that? Or am I just going to feed them ideas?
Ah, right.
I want another go.
I'm on a public beach in the smallest pool of a swimming costume, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
but at the same time, it's a bit nerve-wracking. Obviously, I've never done anything like this before. I actually just want to get it done with now.
Sam's having a go now with Jamie. That sounds wrong, but it's Sam's turn to
be doing the photo shoot.
Yeah, a little bit nervous, but you know, it's going to be fun as well, so let's get at it, let's do it.
Kind of worked, because obviously it's just decent looking like, so.
So basically today we're looking, hoping to find the next big male model. Is there anyone in particular that you think stands out?
Me.
Say me.
Yeah.
Me? Oh, wow. What great taste you have.
I've never done modelling before in my life, so let alone with a female.
Nah, like when I first got changed and put them on, when I was walking down, everyone was looking at me.
How's it going?
It was good, yeah.
Good, yeah.
Like, at first, it was like dead tense.
I think I'm after him. Don't break for lunch. I need to get on there now.
We have to try and impress the guys today.
Even with the tide coming in and everything, the sun changing, it's been quite good. After a few runs, they had very little time to learn. They did quite well.
Well, I'll tell you my favourites were. Callum stuck out for me. Sam. Jan did great too. I think he could work really, really well in the commercial industry. He's got a sick body for a 40-year-old. Amazing.
The competition has really stepped up a gear and the boys have upped their game. But only one can become a complete package.
This is it, the end of their time without the judges watching over. Next time, we're going to be saying goodbye to four of these lads.
Congratulations, guys. You are our final six. Well done.